Welcome to the channel. We are unboxing this RC era C186 PRO RC helicopter today. You can see some features: one key takeoff, one key landing, 6-axis gyro, 2.4 GHz technology, modular lithium battery, USB charger, 4-channel, ready to fly, easy to fly, 15 minutes flight time, altitude control, and you can see some accessories here. You can get this helicopter in two colors. This is gray and this is red. And this comes with mode 2 transmitter, in which throttle will be controlled by left stick on the controller. These are the contents. You get the instruction manual, C186 helicopter instruction manual. This C186 PRO RC helicopter, it's based on BO-105 model. Looks nice. 4-channel transmitter. Needs 4 AA batteries. Lipo charger. Spare main propellers. Allen key, screwdriver, and spare tail propeller. This is the battery, 7.4 volt, 350 mAh lipo battery. Let's install the battery. This is the power switch. Cool LED lights. Power switch. Once you turn on both the transmitter and the helicopter, you will see the LED in the helicopter will blink faster. Now for the connection, first you push this throttle up and then down. You can see both the LEDs of the transmitter and the helicopter have gone solid. That means they are connected to each other. You can see the transmitter is not functioning. First we need to unlock the throttle like this. Now you can fly the helicopter. Alright guys, let's take her into skies and see how she flies. I will see you outside.
flying over here.